Method of separation, threshing.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates from learnfordafer.com.
Normally, we can obtain fruits simply by plucking it from the plant body. Food grains cannot be obtained this way. It is simply because there are large number of food grains present in husk. These are attached to stalk of the plant. Plucking each food grain from plant body needs a lot of efforts. Simply, it is impossible to pluck all food grains from all plants.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
So, to separate food grain from plant body and husk, we use threshing. In this process, the part of the plant where husks are located are beaten using wooden stick, flail. Other ways are allowing animals to walk on the crop or by machines. After threshing, we get food grains separated from husk and plant body. So I hope you have understood all the concepts in this video very well. Thanks for watching this video.
Like, share and subscribe learnfordafer.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfordafer.com.